All right, just finished up that one. Felt pretty good at those reps. Just looking to sort of touch those movements because I'm going to be doing them quite consistently over the next 12 months, I guess. Really struggled in the qualifiers with the overhead lunge. Those reps were okay, and at that sort of fatigue level, or relatively fresh, obviously throwing a bit of fatigue through the shoulders there, and I struggle a lot more. So, but just going to touch those movements probably every couple of weeks, just to make sure that I'm feeling confident and comfortable with them. Obviously going to range the reps and that type of thing as well, and obviously the movements that we're going to be doing with them. So, but overall, not too bad. Made it a little bit extra spicy with the bike standing on damper 10, but no, it was good. Anyway, we'll keep pushing through. See you next one.